Emperor Naruhito underwent a prostate biopsy on November 27th. He was discharged from the hospital in Tokyo on November 28th. The move comes after medical examinations found that the emperor has prostate enlargement. The emperor does not feel any symptoms. The Imperial Household Agency said that the results are yet to be announced. There were no concerning findings from the last exam.